Alright, big game's up, and I found out you can mark the big boss, so I need to do this. If you can just wreck him from a distance, that'd be epic. There are a lot of squeaks, though, so that could be a little bit of a problem, but probably not too much. Marked. Let's go! It's so over already. Like, he's taken so much damage already. He's at 65%. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I'm gonna mark him again because I can. That's funny, you're Mark doing more damage because you've previously marked. Alright, so I'm surprised he hasn't tripped. Did he trip any of them? Oh, I think he just tripped one. But yeah, this is gonna end soon. I feel bad for the squeak. He finally got boss, and then he's gonna lose so quickly. Great, no, I wanna live. Let's go! I think he just tripped one of my traps, but yeah, that was so easy. I'm gonna keep going with these clips until I get the boss. So hopefully I get the boss soon, otherwise I'm gonna have a 45-minute video. So let's see, where is he hiding this time? I'm gonna lay out a trap actually. I know he's somewhere over here. There he is. There he is. See, Lou's not very good because you can't use the freezes, because all the enemies will die before you can use it. Although, if they heal up. But by then it will have gone down, so it's a little bit more difficult to use it. Mark him again because I can, and I'm dead. I did try Squeak. He's not that adept at beating the boss. Belle's really good because she can mark it, plus she can snipe it. So like I can hit this Lou while this Lou can't hit me, which is pretty funny actually. Come here, Lou. I hope I get to finish it off. Lou, what are you doing? I think the Lou still has one gadget left. Dodges. Oh, I'm dodging. Okay, and I died. Come on, we gotta get up there really quick. And they're gonna kill it without me. No. Wait. Okay, the mortar's finished off. Wow. Another squeak. Alright, well, I outrange him, so that'll be fine. Oh, squeak. I hope this squeak comes and steps on my traps. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. What is this? Oh, that was dumb. He's blocking off the exits. That's toxic. Alright, come here, squeak. I gotta mark you. Oh no, that's gonna hit. No! Get out. Get out of here, squeak. Alright, one more hit. One more hit. Come on. Oh! Oh! Okay, that one was my bad. I probably wouldn't have died there, but. He's blocking off the exits because he can two-shot, like, all of these brawls. No! Oh. Okay, the squeak that I was with literally just killed me. I'm gonna sneak around. I've gotta mark him. Marked. Yes, let's go. We marked him. All right, I'm gonna place out another trap right here. I've got so many traps that he's not stepping on. He's just like, he probably saw me place. Squeak! Come on! This squeak is killing me. Oh my goodness. All right, I almost got another mark, so I'm gonna try and come up here. Bell, please don't die. Oh, he's got the gadget. I don't think that'll do him much good, but nope. What a mess. Alright, I'm gonna rush up and do damage. No! No, I'm dead. Okay, maybe Squeak is good as the big boss, but he's not very good at getting the big boss. Come here, Squeak. Yeah, come on. Yes, let's go. Let's go. Let's go! The Sandy got him. Let's go. Squeak, are you kidding me? Alright, I've got another Squeak on my team, too. Everyone wants to be a Squeak boss, so. Also, I think what I learned is you gotta put out your traps out there. Oh, he just used this gadget. Chris Squeak, come here. Oh, I'm gonna get hit. No. All right, I got one of my traps out. Where is he going? All right, I'll put one right there. Pretty sure he didn't hit anyone with that. Come here, Squeak. Oh, the Byron's dead. Chris Squeak, I probably need like three hits, I'd say. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Oh, I missed. I'm bad. No. Yes, marked. Oh, I missed it. Bruh. He keeps going over there, so I'll probably put one over a trap over there. Bruh, I'm so bad though. Alright, come here, you. Come here. He can't hit his shots. Oh, I hit him with the slow. Let's go. So yeah, we're definitely winning right now. I just gotta get my mark. Cause I missed the first one, which was very disappointing. Wait, I think he stepped on another one, maybe. I'm not sure. Come here, Squeak. Oh, Mortis! Oh my gosh. If you're gonna die, just let me die, not with you. Got my mark out, that's good. He's taking a ton of heavy damage now, so... How did both of you just get hit by that? Oh my goodness, big game randoms are the worst. Especially since that's the only thing you can get. Oh gosh, I'm dead. I wish Supercell could make it so you could play big game with all friends. I mean, it kind of wouldn't work, but you get what I mean. Come here. Let's go! Alright, please let me be big boss in the next one. Nope. Yes, finally! Well, actually, that only took one try, so... But technically, this... Oh, I don't even care. My reload speed's so fast. Who should I mark, though? I feel like it wouldn't be a good idea to mark anyone, really. Because I'll probably just use it for extra damage. Come here, you. I've got to use my traps strategically, too. Get out. I'll mark the bell. Oh, she's so low. Oh, and my shots are bouncing. That's... Oh, that stun did almost nothing. I do 3,000 damage with my mark. Alright, so... I think what I gotta do here is I gotta sneak up on them, but I still wanna get at a good distance. So, like, right here is good. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna mark you. Oh, wait, the bell. I stepped on one of the bell's traps. That's actually annoying. Come here, bell. I'll place one right there. I'm gonna come right here, and I'm gonna use it right here. I'm just gonna obliterate them from here. Come on. Just die already. I've got to hit my shots, goodness. I got to stay in the open areas. Alright, I got marked. No, I don't want to be marked. No, I already took enough damage. Alright, so I'm not sure what the best thing to do is here, but I am going to run. Okay, I want to have at least 1,000 health for every second. Alright, so right now, I think I should be good. I've just gotta play this right. Come here. Yes. Let's go. Oh, I stepped on a bell trap. Get out. Get out. Get two-shotted. Alright, yeah, I should be good now. I've got, 5 seconds. Alright, yeah. This is all over. Get killed by a mark. Let's go! So, lesson learned. You gotta play bell from a distance.